And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards101. So I did my digging regarding how people are getting these powerful spells so early. So apparently if you go with the school of death, which is literally there's life and death and storm and ice and these all these different schools here on Wizards101. Apparently, if you go to the death school as your primary school for your wizard, then you can craft powerful spells early in game. Same thing for storm wizards. However, for the other wizards like ice, life, myth, balance, you can't craft any powerful spells as far as I can tell. You could go and coin on the shops here for crowns and get cards that way out of packs, but that's 1 out of 50 chance of actually getting a card that's going to be a permanent card. So, I saw the deer head or whatever it's a spell called on here that someone was using, one of my friends was using, and I was trying to figure out if I could craft it for an ice and storm wizard. And that's going to be a no, because I went to the tree that requires this one item for crafting the shields in order to make the gem, which you break later or use later to pray for that card to drop, which is a permanent card. Unfortunately, it is only for the School of Death, unfortunately, for Wizards 101. So, unfortunately, couldn't craft that spell even if I really wanted it. It's locked because it's part of that specific wizard school. So, anyways, just here in the middle of a blizzard, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. It looks like we're stuck on doing things the old-fashioned way with a wizard here. Anyways, let's get back into playing some more Wizards 101.
Greetings, young wizard. Magic shines from within you. You burn like the brightest beacon to these ghostly. You are on a mission, are you not? From my descendant, Hideo Kabo, you seek the spirit cage. Do not wonder how I know. It is puzzling enough what brings me here after my death. The Death Oni has taken control of many. But if you've come to defeat him, I will help. In my time, three brothers possessed the spirit cage. Read the inscription on the grave of the eldest, and you may discover where to find the cage.
You write down the first part of the mantra.
The inscription is incomplete. Ah, clever even in death those brothers are. It is but the first part of a clue. The second brother, Orphan, went to the training dojo to meditate. Search the training dojo and you will no doubt find another clue to the spirit cage. You were attacked. You're certainly scaring someone. We must be on the right track. The first two inscriptions make sense together. The portal to the spirit world. No one living can enter. A strong spirit must have stolen the spirit cage and taken it. But how is it the brothers never told me about the loss? There must be more. A third inscription. A puzzle indeed. But perhaps. The youngest brother often battled monsters at the back of this graveyard. Now, Tamauchi lurks there. Defeat him and find the last inscription. I, eager to solve this puzzle.
The harmony in your heart is about to be disturbed, wizard.
Torch of Spirits. Of course, I understand now. You have done your job well, young wizard. I am shamed to admit that it took so long for me to do my part. You have completed the Brother's inscription, which is actually a guide for the living to find the... You will first need the spirit torch to light the way. That is, you will need it to light the summoning candles that open the portal to the spirit world. In my time, a fire elemental protected the spirit torch from the unworthy. I suspect that nothing has changed.
I seem to have... I had a locket, but evil spirits took it from me. If only I could see what was in it, I'd remember. Would you bring back the locket from the Death Soldiers for me?
Have you come to challenge me, young wizard? Ah, you've come back alive. I remember the second inscription, but it says nothing about entering second. If you collect dust from a crypt in the burial grounds, you can use it to lead the way into the spirit world. Brilliant, don't you think? You look quite dirty. I meant for you to bring the dust in a pouch, but you wear it well. You have everything you need to open the portal to the spirit world and find the spirit. Remember that the cage must be guarded by a powerful spirit. Unfortunately, you won't be able to use the cage to trap it in the spirit world. So you must defeat the spirit once and for all. Ready? Use the 3 portal summoning candles in the burial mound to open the portal. Once you step through, you can defeat the spirit and bring back the spirit cage. Good luck.
They don't call me evil for nothing. I will show no mercy.
of men.
A spirit cage drops to the ground.
You have the spirit cage. I hope the spirit cage helps you defeat Oni no Death. Thank you for letting me help you on your journey. My descendant is anxiously awaiting you. Return to Hideo Kebo at the temple and tell him the good news.
You found the spirit cage.
Hideo's mouth drops open as you tell him about his ancestors.
This temple must be fighting against the control of Oni no Death. I am honored that the power of this temple alone holds back the power of Oni no Death. So here I should remain. You take the spirit cage into the village of Sorrow ahead. With your strength of will, you should be able to capture a powerful evil spirit.
Thank you.
Who's there? Have you been here before? Do I know you?
Oh, great wizard, I had to leave my family because an evil...
Ken Shui's lower lip trembles and he...
Please, revered one, could you do away with these undead? They will surely send the evil spirit after us.
I'm glad you're... Please, esteemed.
You have done as I asked? And I hope that... You brought the key! Thank you, great-
Ken Shui reaches out for the key, but his hand passes through it. He looks surprised.
I'm a spirit? Forgive me, Great One. I did not realize I was not among the living. Even so, this great evil harms all good spirits here. Please find our leader in the town dojo. Even when he was among the living, he knew much about spiritual matters. He can help you stop this evil.
Ting Yin's body ripples like water until it shimmers and vanishes.
You poor, pitiful wizard. I am glad you showed up here. I will do you a favor. I shall put you out of your misery.
At last I am free. I thank you, Revered Wizard. I have been trapped here since the evil spirit pulled me from my family. I sense you carry a spirit cage. If you seek to capture the evil spirit, you will need a soul chain to bind it. One of the other good spirits can help you forge one.
King Ying spoke of a soul chain? Yes, I am amazed at what I understand now. I see how spectral chains would work. Of all the spirits here, who could help you forge a chain? Why, the blacksmith. Speak with Ji Hong Bi nearby. When she was alive, she could forge anything.
Hello, hello. Welcome to Ji Hong Bi's metal shop. I haven't had customers in... Well, I'll be frank with you. I'm a ghost. I'm not sure what I can help you with, but whatever it is, you want a soul chain. Never had anyone ask me for one, but lots of things change when... I can't make the chain myself, of course, but I can tell you how to do it. First, you'll need to defeat some walking dead to collect some dark souls. Then come back here. Yes, yes, you did a great job getting those dark souls. Now put them in the brazier there and forge your chain. You are doing well, young Wiz. There's your chain. Thanks for stopping by Shi Hong Bi's metal shop. Go on and show Ken Shui what you did. Maybe he'll start to relax a bit.
You have the chain. I was holding my breath till you came back. That, oh, brave wizard, you have everything you need. You'll find the evil spirit's vile self beyond the outskirts of town. We village spirits are behind you.
Great job, young. Ready to clean up.
If you want to be humiliated in battle, by all means, fight me! Young wizard, I shall have my revenge one day.
ha ha! I can speak loudly again. I don't feel the evil spirit anymore. You now control a powerful spirit and have freed the good spirits of this village. Please carry that vile spirit away where it can do no more harm. Like the temple. Yes.
Come see me, dear. I have a new spell for you to try out.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit that like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.